All right, trying to figure this one out.
Attention Shaw customers, due to scheduled maintenance, some customers in Winnipeg, Selkirk, Toulon, Beausejour, and Lockport will be unable to access video on demand today until approximately 4 p.m. We apologize for any inconvenience this may cause. If you're able to access our...
All right, and that's 1:52 p.m., and they're back to the video on demand, Shaw on demand maintenance. Didn't they just do this yesterday? Till 4 o'clock, and then it was 5:30 by the time it, you know, was up. Why are you doing it again? Doesn't make any sense. Time goes by where you don't hear this done ever, and then all of a sudden it's done day and night. Well, when the fuck is it? When the fuck is it available? Unbelievable. It's too bad Shaw didn't. They didn't put their representatives through some kind of charm school or some sort of a place where they're with the, that gives them the ability to how to speak to people properly instead of talking shit and then having people come after them. It's like, well, I guess that's what happens when you're stupid. But yeah, more to the point, do we really have to go through this day? And then I like how they say, we apologize for the inconvenience. Then stop doing it, and you won't have to be sorry. Fuck.